don't want to eat it. Hi, I'm not in front of movies. Where am I? I'm being kidnapped. This is a call for help, please.
Don't say that!
This woman has kidnapped me. If you see her, feel free to shoot her on sight.
Bomber!
Call me by my last name. You fucking for real?
Yeah. Well, this isn't on the channel.
Well, we're done. We're over.
It's over.
So I'm vlogging. I don't vlog, ever. And I don't like being what's called an influencer and carrying a camera around in public and filming myself talking to a camera. I'm in Australia, not America. It's not normal. You don't see it as much, so I'm not doing it. But I am going to vlog this trip regardless. It's just, I don't know, archiving my life, so to speak. Hands on the wheel.
Yeah.
She's a good driver. She doesn't drive with her hands, just her knees. We're going to be fine.
Nah, I'm kidding. We're good. We're good. We didn't crash.
We're going to Sandown outside of Melbourne. We're going to watch what was formerly known as the Fiat Supercars, but they had to switch to V6s, and now they're just supercars, which makes it super hard to Google and find what the hell you're trying to look for. But the Australian touring cars, because they're badass. Seriously, if you haven't seen them and you kind of like motorsport, which I doubt, because most of you are here because you like watching me talk about movies, it's awesome. And Sandown's, it's alright, I've never been, I want to see it, but Bathurst one day, I'll take you with me, we'll go there. Drink driving! Don't drink drive! Hey! Oh, that's just not nice at all. We got Pitbull here, because he's got that style, but no hair. Anyway, my camera is overheating, so I'll talk to you guys again soon. You speeding?
No, I'm 100.
Watching you. So, are you excited to see these supercars? Yeah? Never seen them before?
No. It would be a shame if I said.
How many times is bloody Naughty Dog gonna release the same goddamn game? Everything I want, I have already. Why can't I just have Spider-Man 2? Can I have Spider-Man 2 yet? Please, Insomniac, don't make me wait until December 31st, 2023 to play the goddamn thing. So yeah, we got some umbrellas and anything that we're gonna need. Because it's gonna rain, apparently, yay. And we got some boost juice. Mango Tango Crush, that's the only one you should have. Because it's extremely sweet and I have a sweet tooth. Big up my cousin Jay for showing me Mango Tango Crush. I'm addicted now, thank you for that.
Huh.
No. Anyway, we're gonna hit the road because we have a place to get to check into, and then we're gonna get something serious to eat. I swear, like some Domino's or Pizza Hut or something. I am dying for some carbs, all right? I've been eating salads for 2 weeks. I need to have a pizza. I need a pizza. We're getting a pizza. So we're almost there.
Stop.
What? It's a very flattering angle.
That's a terrible angle.
Why? Why is this not a good angle?
There's like 5 chins under there.
I can.
Stop.
We're going on a road trip to McDonald's.
McDonald's will make you fat.
McDonald's will make you fat.
They'll put pounds on you.
Yo, what it is, check it out, right? We're at the crib, all right? We dripped out over here. We got a king-size bed for extracurricular activities. We got a kettle over here, all right? Kettles are for boiling stuff, all right?
Wait, check it out. Open the fridge.
What's in the fridge? Oh!
Yes,
I'm milk! Wow! Ironing board for doing ironing and stuff, as well as the iron. Look at this carpet, all right? We got some fucking... Let's get a close-up of the carpet.
Oh.
Got some extra pillows, because you can't ever have too much comfort coat hangers. Look at that, there's an array. It's like, got a lot going on over here. We got a person.
Ow!
Got some shoes. That's my stuff. Though we don't talk about that. I'll get too ego about it. Okay, got a phone for some room service and some Converse, I suppose I could. And we got these chairs over here, table, my stuff, flat screen TV with no channels, no smoking. Don't know if we have Wi-Fi or not. Here's another table for studies and stuff, which I do. You know how it is. In the crib, got some modern art, got a bathroom with some extra echo. Boom! This place is actually very huge. Very huge. Almost as big as me, right? Look at the smiles on the guests that stay here.
There was a child that almost got hit by a car.
We don't talk about that! Just for quick clarification, that was not our car.
No, that wasn't our car, but I almost hit another car.
Yeah, it's all good. We're here. We're here. We're fine. We it's back. I'm back. We're watching something that's back.
It's Gogglebox.
Oh. All right, we're off on another adventure. We're going to...
Pizza adventure. Pizza adventure. Wait, I mean, we have to, because... Yeah, pizza, plaza. Let's just do a bunch of stuff and...
And some new sunglasses.
Not a bad idea. No, we're not watching Jurassic Park. I don't know. We might go to the cinema later. I don't feel like such a weirdo doing it in the city. Yeah, anyway.
We're doing Pizza Hut. I haven't done Pizza Hut since I was 10. You want some pizza, boy? You want some pizza?
Get it out! Hello? Ow, it's fucking hot. No!
It's amazing. Go. Go. Impress me. Alright, I'm gonna stop filming and eat this fucking thing.
It's too loud. I can't tell you anything. Yeah. Can't stop me. I'm gonna eat what I wanna eat this weekend. It's my holiday. Screw you.
How? A friend.
We won things and we bought perfumes that were very expensive. It's all good though. Anyway, we're gonna go and we're gonna watch Bullet Train because I need something else to review and I haven't seen it yet. Are you excited to see Snorlax fight Brad Pitt? That's what's happening. It's gonna be good. I'll let you know how it goes. I'm gonna watch the movie now. We're back. Bullet Train. I enjoyed it, but it's made by the guy who made Deadpool 2, so if you like Deadpool 2, you're gonna like this one a lot, you know? Hyper-violence, but it's still a comedy. I thought Aaron Taylor-Johnson was a standout, as well as Brad Pitt, obviously. I mean, it's Brad Pitt. I'm a bit out of breath. We only just got back. I will give you an in-depth review, hopefully in a couple of days. I mean, I'm still going to be gone on vacation for a while, and by the time you see this, I don't know how long until I get the review out, but I'll get a review out for you guys, so don't worry about that. Did you enjoy the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You did.
I will see you guys tomorrow when we are tackling the supercars.
Good morning, everyone. It is wet as can be, and oh god, it is wet. Wet. I don't know how well you can see it with this, because anytime you ever try to film rain, you can't see it.
So we'll just see how we go with rain this morning. Supposedly it's going to dry up in a couple hours, but I bet you anything that ground is going to be muddy and it's not going to dry for half the day. But it's alright, I came prepared, got clothes that if they get rained on, I'm 100% okay with it. Got a wet sock. The bathroom that has just water on the floor everywhere and there's no way of getting rid of it. Why is it but Froggy hat, let's go!
I just went sicko mode on my head.
Oh, shut up. I'm
Why are you not getting in the thing?
Bust down the podium. Are you a third place kind of person? Yeah. Is that what you're telling me?
So I'll probably annoy you right the end of the week.
Hello.
Oh, that left.
Oh, green fella.
What just happened?
Sir, we got a line and we're gonna get something signed, and I made them sign my froggy hat, and Chaz and Mustard and Percat was like, yo, let's sign it, and he did, and then he's like, can I wear it? And then he's like, yeah, and then he wore it.
F it.
I pooped.
We're only halfway through the day, we can't even keep up with what is happening. We're heading back to the car now, throw the umbrellas in, because we're lugging around that much stuff. I've bought too much stuff. I got a spending problem when I go out on holiday. I just, it's what I'm working for, to spend it. What else am I gonna do with my money?
I need chicken nuggets.
You want chicken nuggets?
No, no more food.
All right, no more food. Yeah, this is cool and all, but no one tells you that it's like 4 degrees here. That's Australian 4 degrees, so it's extremely, extremely cold. I'm not making this mistake tomorrow. We're a double jumper. Have to double jumper. There is also an imminent threat of rain. So this might be it for today. I'll see how I go, but I wanna get some stuff with the supercars. So I'll do the best I can. Guys, I was there as long as I could be, but it is so goddamn cold, alright? Why didn't nobody tell me it was cold here? Alright? This is your fault. I'm blaming you. Yeah, no, you are getting all of the blame for this. It's been a hell of a day, but my god, is it cold and muddy and my shoes are destroyed? But that's kind of to be expected, that's why I brought my beat up pair. How was that?
It's so fucking cold. My toes.
It is very cold. It's like 4 degrees. Why is it so cold? I'm never living in Sandown. I'm not doing it.
It's just fucking Victoria, man.
It's fucking Victoria. It's fucking cold in Victoria. And they think Australia is hot.
No,
it's not hot. It's cold. That was an adventure and a half.
Ah!
Oh my god. It is 4 degrees, it's so cold out there.
I need to get my nerve on.
Yeah, no worries, I'm all good. Whew, Saturday done.
Woo!
I'm gonna get something to eat, you're gonna get your nails done.
Yes!
So it's the next morning. I didn't catch anything last night, because everything was just going way too fast. I needed something to eat. Olivia tried to get her nails done, but everything was closed. What else happened? We grabbed a heap of food because fuck paying $8 for a bottle of water again. We'll see how much shit we can sneak in because we're smart like that. But we're ready to go, round two. And this time, like quadruple layered, I'm not going to be cold. Are you gonna be cold today? No?
Got the leather pants and shit. Look at you. You ready to attack day two? All right.
Let's go.
Almost bogged us. Huh?
Fine. I'm a good driver.
Now you're about to bog us again with our own shoes.
This way.
We're going that way, aren't we?
Yeah, but this way's drier. Look at it. Sorry about that. I know that probably seemed gross, but that was hilarious. Yeah. So she's won something. I don't know.
I found it on the floor.
She found it on the floor, but that'll do for us.
It's like that time that I traded naan bread for a free shot.
What?
What? Did you not hear that story?
No.
Bye.
minutes, man. This is actually like fucking in the pits and shit.
Everyone knows that he was on the fucking tools, man. He had it done. He had a dive up on the platform between turns 3 and 4 and tried to shortcut it. There's even more trouble there because of the junk on the racetrack. Now, can they get those cars moving?
Sandown.
That was fucking epic.
I'm glad you liked it.
Let's get some Krispy Kremes.
Krispy Kremes.
Fuel.
And fuel. I suppose we could get fuel. But Krispy Kremes. I'm superior and I know how to fill up a car. Me to stay, I'll start a riot. Bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna be straight up. I mean, I don't even have to, like, tell you, look at me. I'm pretty done. I don't know if it's sunburn or what it is. If the UV clouds, no clouds, amplify the UV rays. Yep, I'm definitely cooked. I'm going to bed. Talk to you tomorrow. Goodbye, sketchy hotel. Because we refuse to pay heaps of money for where we sleep. Oh god damn, you nearly killed me!
Woo!
Sorry, how did the race cars go again?
They were like...
Yeah, that's actually a pretty accurate description. So it's a long ass drive, we're going to make one more stop yet, and I'm going to go to the modern Blockbuster for Australia, and you're going to go get your nails done? Yep, that's a yes. So, yeah. So in terms of places to get movies, Sanity is like... See, my problem with Sanity is none of these are in the plastic wrap, and I don't like that. I like factory brand new, okay, and that's why I go to JB Hi-Fi. Here we go, that's more like it. Home away from home, modern Blockbuster. Now that's what I'm talking about. Why am I in the kids section? It's selection, man. Plus, everything is factory sealed. Love it. And we're back. Yes, there's a dead guy in the back seat. But we're back.
It's Pedro.
Yeah, you don't want to see me browsing for 40 minutes, and I don't want to be recording in there while there's other people around. You know, it's just a lose-lose situation. But I've got everything. I got everything I wanted, and I just can't do Sanity. I wanted to say it before, but I hate it. All right? They get everything factory sealed, then they unwrap everything, take the discs out, put them in slips behind the counter because they don't trust people not to steal them because it's physical media, and then they try sell it to you with the cases all scratched up and the discs can have marks on them and full price, get f***ed. Sorry, mini tangent over. JB Hi-Fi is our lord and savior. So what did I get? I got... You know what? I might save this for when you're getting pizza.
Yeah.
I will show you in a second. Alright, so we're here. What did I get? I got Predator 2 because I knew I didn't have Predator 2 yet and I haven't seen it yet. I know it's mixed, but I am very interested to see it. I've been watching the first Predator with Arnold a bunch lately. And I haven't seen Prey yet, but I will. But I haven't seen Predator 2, so I picked up Predator 2. I wanted to pick up a bunch of things I hadn't seen. Now, this might hurt people's soul a bit. Rambo 2 as well, because... haven't seen Rambo 2. I like First Blood a lot, and I know that this is where it really starts going nuts. So I got that. Steven Spielberg's Duel. I wanted Duel. I haven't seen Duel either. I wanted things I hadn't seen.
The other two things I have seen, but I got Duel. Couldn't find it on Blu-ray, but it was really cheap on DVD, so I got it. DC's Harley Quinn, the Harley Quinn animated show. Now, if you have not seen this, this is amazing. This looks like it's nothing, but it's a something. It's the best thing DC has produced in years and years and years. Oh my god. But its third season is running now. I could only pick up the first season, but I still got it nonetheless. Because I don't have HBO Max here where I live, and I can't be asked paying for 12 different subscriptions to watch everything I want to see. And they were like, hey, grab another TV show, it's free. So I picked up Better Call Saul season 1, and I'm gonna continue to pick these up. Probably shouldn't have, since its last season has just finished, and they'll probably come out with a box set that's way cheaper, and you can buy them in bulk rather than one at a time, but here I am doing it again. Oh my god, that was terrifying. You are terrifying. I didn't catch you at all, but...
Yeah, I was in the back.
Oh. Well, Better Call Saul. That's it. That's what I got. That was my haul. You creepy weirdo.
So, Blake's not getting ice cream for me because he's driving now. I took a break. It's an hour home. And he said, I want to drive. And so I'm like, yeah. But I want ice cream, so... Like, can we go to McDonald's and want an ice cream, please?
Alright, we'll get you an ice cream.
Ice cream?
Yes, we're getting an ice cream, alright?
Okay, well, I'm gonna put this camera down now.
Alright, well, thanks everyone for coming with. If you enjoyed this for whatever it is, because I don't ever do this. And I'll see you guys soon, because I'll be reviewing movies again very soon.
Maybe.
Subscribe or something. Hit a button. Any button, alright? Hit the dislike button. I don't care.
Can I hit the button that turns it off?
Yeah, alright. See ya.
Bye! Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Ollie, hit the button.